If you die with a just single attachment on your hell, hellfire is sure. The first attachment on earth, I'm the one that produced it. If you have ever watched that film before, raise some of your hand. Clash of the Titan. So, do you remember the person I'm talking about?
Vinci.
Eh? Medusa. The whole air on that thing is snake. If you have ever watched that film, raise some of your hand. Eh? Clash of the Titan. What's the name? He's the one that give me covenant power of attachment. Telling you, I make covenant with Medusa. I make covenant with Queen of the Cosmos before he give me power to produce Medusa. Now I born again. Telling you, Walori Tiele, Medusa. You know, they came in where you want to cut an eye here. Medusa.
Vinci.
You may not believe me. I'm the one that produced it.
I'm the one that produced it.
And we are the one that have the company that produced it. Eh? When you see the hip hop musician say, "Yup man, yup man, You see them bringing this thing up. "Yup man, Means these two fingers stand for the horns of the goat. And this is the map. They will say, it's not me. They will say up Satan, down Jesus. You know, by the time they bring this thing down, it will turn to lamb. So, up Satan, down Jesus. Up Satan, down Jesus. Yup, man. You fully too. Say, yup, man. Wait till be yup. You remember I told you secrets about deeper life? I said before I became born again, when we were fighting that church, when we discover that church is too hot, and whenever they do that their conference every year, when they do for their camp, they will kill cow. You remember I told you that story? I say when they now tie those cow, in the night we go there, we turn into human being. The following day they will kill the cow. All of them are eating human being. That is why many evil agents is plenty among them.
Emi ti riri that ti jo pin oti mu. Ma te me go normal. Yes, no worry, you talk with the Ransha, you go no matter. Only your impact, but in Bammy, but in Bammy, and Matty Quebosh,
you will sing this song, I know you know it. Baba, 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 Abi.
You know this song?
1, 2, go. God bless you, my people. You really try. But if the people that is loaded with the gift of bafflement want to sing that song, let me show you how they will sing. Because you always like to sing like them. You ba 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 abi. They will sing ba 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 ba. I'll shout ba ba. Imagine. Shebi, you see the difference now? That's the voice of bafflement. And go, they'll sing blues for Jesus. What are their boyfriend? They go, do one like say, and they toast their boyfriend. That is why this is the warning I'm giving Adeboye. Before Adeboye get to redeem, there's utter in redeem. It is when Adeboye come to redeem, he eradicates all change the thing. It is my idea. That is part of the thing I brought from the deep darkness. Let's eradicate utter from the church. So that church, we God himself, we have no places in the church. God now removed one of the angels from Arakeji and gave it to Adeboye. Formerly, redeem is not many like this. If you discover in those days, it is CSC that spread very fast. Is that not so? Any corner, CSC. The angel that plants the signboard of CSC is the one they give to redeem. Since that time, redeem started coming up, CSC goes slow. Did you discover that? To ba jam agba no so no one be one man get the machine son. Though Adeboye don't know the secret, we just lure him to it. So that the angel that is working with him will not be able to be in the service. Do you know the way this man creep his head is also a sin? I will Anyhow you cut your hair, that your skin, your scalp show. Any cut you do that your scalp show is a sin. This one is trimmed. Trimmed. This one self is not trimmed. Your skin they show. It is not today you cut it. That means the day you cut it, your skin show. Some men will say, if I did not keep it down, I will have headache. You better endure the headache until you enjoy it. Unless it will turn to another thing. The first attachment on earth, I'm the one that produced it. You may not believe me. The name is Amingo. And we are the one that have the company that produces it. Major facade. The whole air on that thing is snake. If you have ever watched that film before, raise up your hand. Clash of the Titan. Do you remember the person I'm talking about? What's the name? Eh? Medusa.
Ah!
Is the one that gave me covenant power of attachment. Telling you, I made covenant with Metula before he gave me power for attachment. I made covenant with Queen of the Coast before he gave me to power to produce the first relaxer.
Mommy Joe, are you alive? Mommy Joe, are you alive?
And the name of the first relaxer in the whole world is called Osrashin.
Why is Mommy Joe lying now?
I'm the one that produced it with Covenant of Hell. Now I'm born again. I myself that started all these things. I became born again. I drop it. This is virgin here. I didn't do it. But I bet with you. If you die, just simple attachment on your head. Hellfire is sure. My dear, if you are here and your dream is to become comedian, I want you to renounce Jesus before you become comedian. You must renounce Jesus and reject him. To become a comedian means you are destined for hell. And if any pastor tell you are destined to be a comedian, that means you belong to hell. This master software means, that master means Lucifer software. The same master card we are using means Lucifer card. And either we like it or not, we must use it. Because we are in computer age. When I said it that time, that MasterCard will come, many pastors rebook me, they spoil me to their member. Do you know what pay me most? When that thing now come, do you know what the pastor did? They now come to me in the corner and beg me. And they did not go back to their member. We are sorry. What I told you about evangelism is a lie. Everything evangelism will say has come to pass. They hid it away from their member. You see, tattoo all over his body. He even do it in his body. See the star. See the triangle. All this tattoo is not ordinary. It's not ordinary. If I have time, I will tell you the origination of tattoo. Tattoo is from the deep sea. When I was living in the deep sea, see what this one draw in his body. Python in his body. You will never see them drawing Jesus in their body. This is what they will be drawing in their body. And you just want to be like them. I don't know why. Anytime I have time, maybe I will record it. The origin of tattoo. How we used to use it in the deep sea. You don't take a visa or passport to cross from one country to another in the deep sea. If you want to cross from one country to another, you show the tattoo in your body. Tattoo, some people, they use a scorpion. Is that how you put it on your navel, your breast, your neck, your lap? It's a tribal sign in the deep sea, which you brought to the land as a fashion. In the deep sea, it's not a fashion, it's a tribal mark. But here they turn it to fashion.
Sumaya called her Nana.
Romans call her Venus, and Venus means his planet over there. You know, there's a planet called Venus. If you are using Venus cream, Venus soul, you are also preparing yourself for that kingdom. Asia country call her Cybele, C-Y-B-E-E. Also, there are some Italian products, shoes, belt, bags that are very quality material. They write Cybele, dedicated to that idol. You see, and let me tell you something. All this Christmas, when they do up and down, you are all idol worshippers.
I was controlling 16 international demons and 12 local demons. For you to know that I was deep in the kingdom of darkness. Amen. So I now said, okay, let's see which power will conquer another. So when I went, I said, okay, let me first of all start with the local demons. Because we use that demons to do so many things. We have destroyed. So by then I was hoping, I was believing that these demons can conquer the power in choosing. So when I said, okay, let me invoke the local demons. But let me first of all start with half of it. Because if I say let me invoke the 12, it will be much to this choosing. So I now invoke 6 of them. Lo and behold, they were hanging in the air.
Amen.
Amen. So I said, okay, since the local demons cannot handle this case, because the international demons, we are carrying more power than the local demons, let me invoke the half of the 16 that I was controlling to see what will happen. I started laughing and said, today I will show you that my power is more greater than your own. For me not knowing that the power in God of choosing is more greater than the power in the marine kingdom. So I now invoke the half of the 16 international demons. Lo and behold, all of them were still hanging in the air. When I said, okay, let me invoke the queen herself. So when I invoked the queen the first time, she did not come. I now call her the second time. She said, don't you know that the difference in choosing is clear? Why will you tamper with their G.O.? Why have I decided to be stubborn?